This is an Allosaurus. It feasts on a Stegosaurus in the barren wastelands of Prehistoria. Lately, there have been volcanic eruptions and explosions around Prehistoria. We fear the end is coming. Something starts shaking. Then we see a giant explosion coming towards the Allosaurus. He tries to run, but he can't hide from it. On the south side of Prehistoria, the herbivores are feasting and resting. But wherever there are herbivores, there are carnivores. In a flash, the T-Rex has been killed by the Ankylosaur. But he is lucky, because soon everyone will die. He will not have to face the same fiery fate. Meanwhile, on the hellish north side of the island, we see our old friend Degont feast on a dead Apatosaurus youngling. The north side has had more catastrophes than the south side. So Degont knows the end is coming. Therefore, he's preparing by eating a lot. The ground starts to shake, and Degont runs. Back on the south side of the island, the same thing starts to happen. The place where the herbivores were grazing is now getting blown up. Some of the dinosaurs run before being consumed by the flames. Then suddenly, the grassy plains and shrubs are now underwater. Now Prehistoria is nothing. This island that we have preserved and watched for many years is slowly burning and drowning. Almost all the animals are dead. Some pterosaurs survive, but soon they will drop like flies too. A new island might take the place of Prehistoria, or maybe that will never happen. But life must continue. Life will thrive on and survive. Some things survive. Some things will die off. But as a great man said, life finds a way. Thank you.